mean, this stuff's not that hard for trained professional musician, but these are much tougher. But you know what? It's the most fun I have. I ask people like Charlie to play because it might be hard work. I'm telling you, it's a blast. It's the most fun I have doing anything. Playing with soul is his caliber. And I said a lot at the beginning, and I mean it. He's a wonderful friend, wonderful musician. He's got trumpetist. He did so much for kids in this area when he was accompanying them. We miss him for that. We really do. But we're so thankful that he comes back. I'm going to let him talk about Gershwin because he knows more about this piece than I do. So please help me welcome our friend, your friend, and thankfully he's here, Mr. Charles Harnish.
Almost timely performance of this.
have to stand up on the oboe solo was Tamara House on the trumpet solo, very close friend, incredible music educator, Mr. Vic Mongello on the trumpet solo, and the clarinet solo, Mr. Nick Tatum.
Thank you. Thank you.